The treatment of axial spondyloarthritis is very similar to the treatment of ankylosing spondylitis because the main symptom is inflammatory back pain. The cornerstone of treatment is anti-inflammatory medication as well as exercise therapy. These measures help to improve pain and stiffness, but there's also emerging evidence that they help prevent the long-term damage that these diseases cause. The use of anti-TNF medication is likely to also improve outcomes, but more research in this area is required.